welcome back to my channel. It's Kiara Renee. Just vlogging the weekend that I'm spending with my best friend Tangela. Say hi, Tangela.
Hey, y'all.
And so we just went shopping. We went to Plato's Closet. I really wish that I would have recorded it for you guys, but unfortunately I did not. Later on, I will show you what I got because I did find some steals.
Steals
for real.
Continue on to Benjamin Park.
And 0.2 miles, we're gonna continue on to Benjamin Parkway. Okay. So right now we are driving to East Coast Wings because we are gonna eat, and then Tangela's gonna go to work.
Unfortunately.
She cannot stay with us the whole day.
No, we cannot come to Greensboro. Like,
I know.
In 1.7 miles,
at 2 o'clock,
turn right onto North Joseph.
But yeah, she's a broke boy and she needs money. So whatever. So just letting you guys know what we're doing. I will keep you guys posted and stay tuned for more.
Can't wait to see this food.
Can't wait to see these wings.
Wait.
Okay, guys, I know I said that I wouldn't be back for a while, but I just had to let y'all know what happened. So we are, of course, I told you that we were trying to get wings. So we were on Tate Street, but we couldn't find any parking.
Right.
So we went down this street and we didn't know that it was a one-way. So
okay. This is how it went though. We were just driving down the street and it was like, dang, I don't really want to be in here. Let me do a U-turn so I can get back to where we're going. And then it was like, oh dang,
it's a one-way. But we didn't know.
Yeah, we didn't know. Well, that's when we had found out.
Right.
So it was like,
but we were already U-turned.
Right. It was like, I'm gonna have to turn around again.
Right.
And this lady politely moves out the way.
Right.
And it's like, okay,
I can
get a little bit further. And then it was like, this guy honked at me.
Can I say a bad word?
Go ahead.
This effing guy
is
sitting there talking about,
like, honking at me. Stop. Turn around.
And we're telling him that we have to turn around.
I have to turn around. You're not leaving me any room to turn around. I'm going to hit your car if I try to turn around. Do you want that? No.
And he's not letting us turn around. So, in her infinite wisdom, Tangela's infinite wisdom.
Because I'm Tangie.
She went around him in order.
Yeah, I went around him because I was like, you're not.
To bust the U-ey. But we shouldn't have had to do that. We could have done the U-turn in the first place had that guy not been a butt waffle.
Right. A butt waffle. Wait, no, that's not a spot.
Dang! They got a spot?
No.
That's one thing about Greensboro.
And then Tassie's just sitting there waiting for us in her nice spot right in front of the restaurant.
Is this a spot?
No, it's not.
I hate
Greensboro. Sigh. Like, gosh.
Is this a spot?
No. Is it?
Yeah. Yay! We found a spot.
I'm just gonna turn around. What? That part right there, too.
Okay. So, we just wanted to let y'all know what happened because
I really feel... Can I turn in the middle of the street?
I mean, you can. Because that guy was a butthole.
I know the girl, so I can go.
He really didn't have to be.
He didn't. It had nothing to do with him. Hey, y'all. Kiara's taking back over the vlog, but we're at East Coast Wings, and what we decided to do was we're each ordering a different set of wings, and we're also getting the steak Philly cheesesteak. So it has cinnamon.
That's spicy.
It has cinnamon.
So
do you guys want to do
we're picking flavors right now.
Because it has cinnamon in it.
And she's allergic to cinnamon.
So we're going to do the bang bang.
Okay. Now that's spicy too.
That's fine.
The name is bang bang.
Bang bang.
Do you want to try that one?
Do y'all want
to? I want to do it.
Chipotle. Okay, so we get one spicy.
Yeah, one spicy.
That's fine.
Yeah.
And ranch.
Yeah, we're also.
You guys want to get a basket of chips, fries, or anything?
We're also gonna get the Philly.
Steak Philly.
The steak Philly.
Now, do you want that all the way with the peppers and onions?
Yes.
Yes. And then we're gonna have fries with that.
You got it.
The peppers and onions are grilled, right?
Yeah, it's cooked with meat. Yes.
Okay.
It's not raw. Okay. Did you want ranch with that too, or ketchup?
Ketchup. Yeah, let's get both.
Sure, not a problem.
Like, you're not gonna have plenty of ranch.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
You should have tried this, Kiara. Taste it for the vlog.
So
It's spicy. It's spicy. Like, I don't know if you can see it, but like, it has little sauces in it.
Hey y'all, we back. What are we doing, Tati? We are partaking in a little of mimosas and
mixed drinks. Beverages, you know, it's an adult beverage today.
Yes, this is how we're spending our Saturday. We're about to hang out with some people.
Yeah.
What else are we gonna do? Give us conversation tactics. I'll give them an update. They haven't seen you since my first day of work.
Oh, wow. Okay. What is there to update you guys on?
Okay.
I feel like absolutely
nothing.
But if you guys want to give me some practice on some digital designs, send me some photos. Yeah, like.
Tell them how to contact you.
So contact me on Instagram at love Tatiana, LUVVTATYANA. I'm doing digital portraits and digital illustrations, and I'm looking for just like some practice. So if you're interested, yeah, follow me and send me a DM and a good quality photo.
And if I'm a good friend, which I feel like I am, but I'm not sure if I am, I will put her information on the screen, but...
I will have Kiera's photo by the time she uploads this video. So she can, like, you know.
I'm trying to figure out which one I want.
Yeah, she's got to make a decision, but
I think I already know.
Exciting.
Okay, y'all. Oh, and she also does. So which
one do you still do logos?
Yeah, I do. And she still does logos. Okay, so.
I just want to zone in on, like, the art side of it.
Yeah, so if y'all got any art. Let her know.
Let me know.
All right, bye. Fine. All right, y'all. This is kind of like, we'll see y'all
soon. If we're not lit, we're going to get lit. We're going to get lit.
Honestly, if it's funny, we'll pick up the camera. All right, bye.
Wow.
They decorated.
Wow. That's our old fucking crib. Like, yo.
Hey, y'all. I'm with Lauren. We're in block 43 right now. We went to stop by our old house. Yeah, we don't live there anymore. We can show them the house.
Let's spin the block again.
Like,
let's see.
We're no longer in college.
This is a sad reality. This is a hard reality to face and accept.
Like, exactly. And y'all are probably like, what you doing with Lauren? Listen. God just puts us in each other's lives, okay?
It just happens.
It literally just, like, I was not expecting this at all. But y'all, look, and it's Halloween time. Like, block 43. They decorated their door, and I'm gonna drop the video of how we did. They ain't do as good as us now.
Not nearly as good.
But they did something. They showed a little effort.
Is the neighbors trying to compete?
And we had some competitive. We had some competitive neighbors too. Every time we would put out something, they would put out something, and we was just like, it's okay, cause. The day before the competition, we went all out.
I am so sad. I'm not ready. I cannot leave this. Like, what? This is all the memories here? Are you kidding me?
Like, we really did. Like, we had a fun time in that. We were in that house for 2 years.
I should have did this.
Like, and we're low-key missing college right now because it's G-Ho season. And we're not going to be getting our first G-Ho as an alumnus? Is it two?
I think it's alumnus for two of us.
Okay.
Or no, alumni.
For alumni. Two.
Yeah.
It's our first G-Ho as alumni. We're spending it like in Charlotte and Raleigh. Right. Like, we're not going to be in Greensboro at all because they're not having anything.
We'll never live here again.
We'll never live here again.
We'll never go to the pool again. Like, we'll never... have a party at the apartment.
We'll never have to worry about getting evicted. Like, what? We've been through some stuff. Oh my gosh, Laura, the next time you come to my house, we need to tell the story time of like how we almost got evicted. If y'all want to hear that story, let us know, because honestly, that party was lit. That party was so worth it. Like, and like,
we had to shift blame from person to person. Like, you gonna take the fall this time.
Like, it was like Kiera. Like, I remember it was like, Kiera, go change, pretend like you sick. Like, it was like I came to the door like, what's like, nobody was in our house.
That's so
funny. We gonna save the story.
This is so crazy.
And then we go talk about it on the story time. Cause y'all, we had some good times in college.
I was not ready to come back.
Yeah.
I was not ready to come back.
Cause this was really not planned. We just got our nails done. We are loyal to our nail tech. Yes. So it was like, I've been trying to get this appointment for like 4 or 5 days now. She was like, just come tomorrow. And then all of a sudden, Lauren texted me like, you getting your nails done today? I'm like, yeah. And she like, well, I was late to my appointment, so come 30 minutes later. And I was like, okay. And we just ended up together.
What the heck? This light is never red.
Honestly. Yeah, we're in Greensboro just reminiscing, and it's so sad.
It's very sad.
Like, I started my new job, and I'm tired of working already. Like, what are you doing? Oh, like
Greensboro drivers, that ain't nothing we're
gonna miss. We not gonna miss that. What? Cause that was, you couldn't make a U-turn, like.
And who told you to make
a U-turn? And nobody told you to make a U-turn right there.
All you had to do was go left. Like, what the fuck?
Anyway. So I don't know what we're about to do. Lauren's about to go get her lashes done in a little bit. We got like an hour though. Mm-hmm.
So I was just gonna say, let's go to the mall and see this little rings that she was telling us about.
Yeah.
Was
there a torrid in front of me?
I don't know. What if there is? I'm gonna be so mad.
Because that's probably what she was talking about. I feel like there is too.
Let me see. Wow. If so, I'm gonna go back.
Yeah.
Because I really don't want to go in the mall. And it is.
Wow. Okay, we'll see y'all if we get anything. Bye.
There was a torrid there. Okay.